Who am I? In the last uploaded YouTube, we have seen that from this Dhyana Bindu Minishat, all our feelings are due to the feelings like love, hatred, anger, etc. are due to the interaction of this Jivatma from the heart, between this Jivatma at a point in the heart and the medulla of the brain. That is due to the interaction of this, all our feelings are produced. This is what modern science also says. Our love affairs or hatred, etc., or types of our characteristics are developed due to the interact, or our feelings are developed due to the interaction of a particular point in our heart and that point with the medulla of our brain. It is connected with a nervous system. These are electrical pulses or electrochemical pulses and a network. This network is the nervous system and it is connected to all parts of our body. So it controls through this. So it is a complicated network and all our feelings are developed from the interaction between this point in the heart, and that the name of the present day name, etc., I will tell later. That is mentioned in Veda itself. There is science behind it. I will explain it at the time of explaining Jivatma, Paramatma, etc. So now I am saying it is from a point. Veda also says from a point this Jivatma is acting. Actually, Jivatma is the force which interacts with the brain through nervous system and produces all types of our feelings, thoughts, etc. So, who am I means that thinking, or that is called ahankar. The result of this is called, in Sanskrit is called ahankar. This ahankar, I am, that ahankar came from these interactions. So who am I means it is the product of this interaction between the heart point, that is Jivatma, with the medulla of our system. And it is also linked with others also. So it is a net result formed between these two interactions. And that is what we say, I. In the last YouTube, we also seen that it came from the planetary system. This planetary system, due to its rotation, a type of it is influencing our Iddha Pingala nerves. That also we will see later, scientifically itself. So it is acting through the Iddha Pingala system, that is another nervous system. And it is linked with this, and it is linked with this heart point, where this Jivatma is concentrated. We know this Jivatma is the force between that electrical system, electrical pulses which results in the different types of our feelings. So this electrochemical system is actually coming from, the force behind it is actually coming from the planets through our Iddha Pingala system. That means this whole universe is linked with this type of network system in which in our body it is acting as an electrical pulse. Beyond our Ida Pingala, it is a type of force resulted from the movement of these planets. That planet movement is producing a type of effect in our electrical pulses in our Ida Pingala system, and it is acting as the Jivatma at our heart. So it is a complicated system. There are electrical, mechanical, everything like forces are there behind these networks. So actually, is there any Jivatma? No, it is like a cinema film show. In the theater, this projector produces this image and it is transferred to the screen. And at the screen, this light image and this screen interacts, which results this picture. There is an interaction because that screen collects this light, absorbs or reflects it towards us. If there is no screen, we cannot see the picture. So that screen is our body. That screen is our body, and the Jivatma is the image or developed from the projector. Likewise, the force coming through the solar system passes through our media. Here our media is Ida Pingala system and falls on this heart at that point. In Shvetashvatara Upanishad, it says this Jivatma is neither male nor female. It takes the form when it enters the heart of a particular person with a particular sex. If he is a male, he will act as male. He will become male. Jivatma takes the form of male. If it is a female, Jivatma becomes a female. Takes the form of a, acts as a female, and so on. So, in this case, there is some importance to this screen also, or our body also, because this Jivatma in the heart is interacting with this body part or member, medulla, that is a mind, that is a body part. In that also electrical pulses are taking place. So there is an interaction between these two. If this medulla is that of a male, this result will be, he will think as a himself as a male. And if it body is a female, it will act as a function as a female, and so on. So some without screen, we cannot see the image in the theater. Likewise, without this body, we cannot feel as I. So Jivatma as such cannot act. So a combination of these two is producing the feeling of I. Then I means a particular type of force coming through the planetary system that is creating the, that interacts with the body and produces this I feeling. So I is a combination of two, and the sex is decided by that body, but at the same time this Jivatma is neither male nor female, but it is the major part of this interaction process which results in I. So at the time of death, that is at the end of film, cinema, the projector stops. That means the light goes back, actually not goes back, actually it is withdrawn from the screen. Death means withdrawn from the screen. Likewise, it withdraws, this planetary influence withdraws from our body. That is called Jivatma. So actually, I am is that Jivatma plus a result formed due to the interaction of this particular body. So, for a film, we want a particular type of screen, white screen. If we place another black screen, that is not suitable. In the same way, a particular type of Jivatma requires a particular type of body. Then only it can function. That is called rebirth. So, that we can think about later. Why rebirths are possible? How the rebirths are possible? Who becomes sannyasi, etc.? Such things we can see later. In this, that is, in Dhyana Bindu Upanishad and also through this Shvetashvatara Upanishad. In Dhyana Bindu Upanishad, it is 94. It says that the Jivatma is there in the heart and the feeling of I is formed due to the interaction of this Jivatma with the brain or a medulla of that system. That is what modern science says. The same thing here explains in another way. This Jivatma in the heart at a particular position comes out there, from there comes out a number of nerves, and by activating that nerves in the heart, it produces love, affection, hatred, violence, qualities of dancing, singing, etc. Such things we already discussed in the last YouTube. Here we are saying this I feeling is due to the same reason, due to the interaction of these two. So actually I is that results due to the interaction of this Jivatma at the heart at a particular point and between the brain or the medulla, and it is also connected with all other parts through this nervous system, a network, electrical network. And this interaction results in the feeling of I, that is ahankar. Ahankar means I am, that is ahankar.